FX daily forecast for February 8th by FX Empire. The US dollar index, as you can see, did bounce a bit during the course of the session here on Friday, using 96.5 as a bit of a springboard. That being the case, the market looks as if we are probably going to get a little bit of continuation. We're a bit oversold. Short-term buying opportunity may present itself at that point. Ultimately, though, the market could continue to go a little bit lower. Short-term, though, it does look like the buyers are coming back to kind of defend this area here.